In number two, we were given f of 1 equals 5, so the first term is 5, and this tells us to do 2 times the previous term minus 1 every time. So we take our answer from the previous term, plug in, 10 minus 1 gives us 9, we take our answer, plug into the next term, it's 17, now we take our answer, plug back in. Again, we do the same thing each time, we're doing 2 times the previous term minus 1, and we end up with 65. Good job.